Any questions? Any questions? That's a cricket, that's for sure. It's a late night show this evening. Turning my back to y'all. Awesome. Well, thank you all for coming in. I think it's really wonderful that you've all joined me here in Los Angeles, California. Look at all these beautiful. Cocks. Very tasty sometimes. Very sensual, right? You know? And then there's these. But this is art. You know, like a Keith Haring art, right? Artistry. And then this one is maybe like a Warhol. Andy Warhol. And he didn't die of AIDS. But Mr. Haring did, yes. I know this is touchy subjects, but we could thank Reagan for that. Awesome. So nice to be here. And then, I don't know, this artist, you've all seen this artist a lot of times, very modern, pop art sort of style. And then this one, I don't know too much about this one. And then this one right here, where my hand is and the shadow is, tickle, tickle, tickle. Ooh, God, it's too skinny for me. It's like a pipe. You know that you're having a good time when the back of your head hurts because you've been smiling so much or laughing. The sound of that cricket is so natural. Who needs white noise when you have a cricket in the room? Just smiling. Oh, goodness. You know in, what is it called, the yellow fever that they're having in Brazil? Saudades, saudades, Brazil. But if that yellow fever keeps on happening and the monkeys keep dying, I can't come to Brazil. Okay? I'm thinking about June. Just thinking about it. Tell your clubs to get the work visa going because I already have a 10-year visa to come on vacation. That's right. 10 años. That's 10 years in Spanish. ¿Cómo se dice en español? ¿Cómo se dice? Una jaula. Uy, una jaula. Thank you, because the other night I forgot how to say cage. So I asked everybody, I said, ¿cómo se dice jaula? How do you say cage? And me dijeron que jaula. Pues gracias. Y también las hojas de Laura. Laura? Oh, God. Laurel? Laurel? Laurel. Laurel. Sí, Laurel. For bay leaf. Yes, Laurel. Sí. Oh, my God. It's so late. Es demasiado noche. Pues, oiga, mira la música de este chapulín, ¿no? ¿Cómo se dicen? Chapulines. Grasshoppers. Pero estas cosas que están haciendo este ruido, esta música de la noche. Crickets in English. Oh, well, thank you all for tuning in this evening. I'm really happy you could all come. Gracias por llegar a mirarme aquí. Estoy en California. Estoy en la casa de los proyectos de la planeta Tammy Brown aquí. En la casa del Worm Room. Yes, I'm in the Worm Room this evening, yes. And if you'd like to see more Worm Room productions, just keep on tuning into my channel because we're going to be promoting them here for you all. Si quieren mirar más de esos del Worm Room, el cuarto del gusanillo, cuarto de gusanillo, pues that's how you say Worm Room in Spanish. You just, pues nada más se miran a mí y van a mirar más al Worm Room porque lo estamos haciendo de así, famoso. Promoción aquí, promotion, yes, here. Oh, any questions this evening? Any questions? I wish I could read the screen. Hello, can you hear me? Anybody saying anything?
Why are you so beautiful?
I'm beautiful?
Why?
Because it's natural. Because crazy sticks to me like ribs. What do you think about the cricket, huh? How do you say cricket in Spanish? Anything? Oh, my goodness. Well, I think I'm just going to have to entertain myself this evening. It's the way of the world and its motion, and no ocean can keep us apart. When the moment is right and you're holding me tight, you'll capture the beat of my heart. In my heart there's a fire that's burning, and there isn't a thing I can do. I'm resigned to the fact that there's no turning back, and I'll never regret loving you. Baby. Ah, awesome. Thank you all so much for tuning in. Gracias tanto. Porque la movida sí me gusta. La movida sí está. Esta cosa la locura. Viva la felicidad. Yo no digo que el trabajo acaba la vida. Pero al orden de la noche, la movida está. ¡Wow! ¡Wow! ¡Chévere, chévere! Muy bien. Gracias a todos por llegar aquí conmigo esta noche. Esta noche sensacional. That means a very sensational evening this evening. Yes, very sensational. Why do you repeat yourself? Because if you don't have nothing to say, just repeat. You know, that's what I think sometimes, you know. I mean, one minute you're in a car, the other minute you've gone too far, you know, sometimes. I mean, to myself, to think to myself. How entertaining. And what an orchestra of crickets would sound like. But always speaking to you all from my heart, to you all out there. Yeah, you. Solamente. Vi, mi querida. Vida preciosa, diamante, brillosa, jabón, pilón, se me yo. This is a great evening. Oh, you said you like the art on the wall? Really? All the penises. And you think I'm a pervert? Oh, geez. This is not James Franco. And I am not 17-year-old girl. And forget about Ray Moore. I'm glad they didn't vote that Ray Moore in, because I would have thought to myself, America, we are in for it now. Punchline, Dorothy Kimberly. We have a question for Dorothy Kimberly. Yes. Uh-huh, that's right. We want to ask you about what you think about, huh? Yeah, exposing himself to some, what, 16-year-old girls? Dustin Hoffman? Huh. All right, Dorothy, what do you think? Hey, you're a real razzler dazzler, you. You're like a foreign car. You're gonna go far. Roll, baby, roll, bum, 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 roll, tootsie, go. Roll, baby, roll, tootsie, You're where the good times are. You're gonna go far. Oh, awesome. Good segue, huh? And I'm not talking about scooters, if you know what I mean. La risa, pelón, pelón. Ponte la peluca, pelón, pelón. Ponte la peluca. ¡Ay, papi! Con eso no te mira ridículo. Pelón, pelón. Ponte la peluca, pelón, pelón. Ponte la peluca. ¡Ay, mira, bello! ¡Ay, de rubio sí me gusta! Pelón, pelón. Ponte la peluca, pelón, pelón. Ponte la peluca, chido, dido, no. ¡Ay, qué sabroso! Oh, all right. Pues qué gusto poder estar con ustedes y hablar así de las cosas íntimas. Sí, muy íntimas, ¿verdad? Porque solamente yo, con todos ustedes ahí, mirándome a mí, celebrando mi vida. Sí, celebrando lo que es este amor. And what I was saying was, so lovely that you're all here this evening with me, all alone, with you all out there. Yes, you. You made me a star. A star. Hashtag poor celebrity, all alone at home. But not poor because I have to be filmed on my iPhone. I mean poor celebrity because, well, it's just a hashtag. Oh, these people are so tuned in to watch me this evening. And just, you know, no one leaves a star. Mm-hmm. Stars have to clean their lips or their teeth because their lipstick is on their teeth, you know. But no one leaves a star because that's what makes a star. And I just want to say thank you all so much for tuning in this evening. And I think perhaps this is a wrap. Okay, good night.